the background and details of the federal fraud charges that Santos is facing in the U.S., and how he pleaded not guilty to 13 counts of criminal wrongdoing. George Santos is a Republican congressman from New York who won his seat in the 2022 midterm elections. But his political career is now in jeopardy as he faces 13 federal charges, including fraud and money laundering, related to his campaign and personal finances.